I have to tell you that all is not as it seems here. This splendid kangaroo suit the Australians brought along for the occasion turned out to be too small for any of them to wear. So, hastily swallowing their pride, they agreed to recruit a mere pom to fill the paws of their national emblem. Step forward one Philip Cawthorley, a 17-year-old British gunner.